Hello. Hello. Let's make sure that's right. That's right. Refresh that. Excellent. Excellent quality. Always. Right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, binlers of all ages, it's time to go back to Sen's Fortress in Dark Souls. Or Sen's Funhouse, as people call it. So I've been told. And so forth. I'm looking forward to dying at the entrance from those two lizard people. The lizard people. They're watching. Let's get back. Let's get back to the game. Lose our marbles. Whoosh. Stanley. Looking handsome as ever. Even though he has no mustache whatsoever. Then again, he didn't really have a choice. He's a sorcerer, obviously. Ooh, dramatic panning and spinning. Okay, over. Yes, this is a common occurrence, the souls being here. That's if we got any. None. No, we didn't get any. That's right, because we lost 50,000 souls yesterday. That was good. Not all at once. We're not that good. Or bad. However you want to see it. Ah! Great at this game. Absolutely fantastic. Exactly. Nah. Nah. Ah, shit. It just keeps getting better and better. Hello, Phantom. What was it, the other day? 10 minutes in before I died? 5 minutes yesterday, and now it's just turned 3 minutes. Telling you, when I said that I'm going to die before I even start the game, it's going to be very likely. How are you doing, Phantom? That's how you do it. The do's and don'ts, Dark Souls, that's what I'm doing. Visual representations. Oh god, let's dance. Good to hear. Pardon moi. Oh god! Why would you do that? It's RB, not right trigger, you silly plonker. One? One. Oh, crafty. Where are you going, lad? Where are you going? Oh. Come on. And strike. And lunge. Super. Kick him like a football. Back of the net. We need you to do that. Good shield. Hello, Bane. How well did it go? Come on. And lunge. And nudge. Lunge and nudge. Super. Oh, why do I keep forgetting about that? Where am I going? Oh God. Pay attention to where you're chuffing going. Oh shit. Fine. Just buck down right now. Oh God, no. Going now, bye. I'm alive. Dead end. Oh. Please though. No, this is fucking Christ, there's two of them. Well, I've never seen these thousand souls if we can, am I? Let's be honest. Why would you? God, no! I'm alive. I'm not alive. Shit. I don't know how that happened. I honestly don't know how that happened. I went through the place. And somehow while I was looking at chat, I turned around and fell that. I don't know. I don't even know. I guess do I have, like they would have given me a chance to use it. Not a bloody chance. Not talking about it. We're not talking about it. Never happened. Forget and deny. Oh, why aren't you aiming at the chuffing enemy? I love that. I love how not all three of them hit you. Oh, one down. I'm at the point where I run as far as I can without fighting. Yes, that is the Stanley way. About fighting all of them. That's what I tried to do in catacombs. Not good. Not a good idea. How is that a 9? It wasn't even shielding. Oh God! I'm getting good. Oh! Did you really need to do that? I needed the momentum of somebody else. Somebody's dead corpse to do that attack. And it was a waste of chuffing time. Step! Why did you think stabbing in between his legs was a good idea? Oh, I thought there'd be something else there swinging. Apparently they're not very well endowed. No! Oh, shit. Well. Come on, I'm right in front of you. And spin! Dead. That deserves a cup of tea. A sip of a cup of tea. Yes, it does. Are items used considered spoilers? Because I just found out about how an item is used and I'm curious as to whether you are aware. Probably not aware. I would like to find that out myself. Allow me to be an idiot for your amusement. Because I'm not that good at paying attention. Try my best. Right here. And away you go. Why am I going down? shit. God damn. Don't know what that message is. Why is there so many of them? Stairs. There are stairs here. Drink. 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 Oh, running, 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 running. Oh god, no, leaving. I'm alive. See, I did that so I knew where to go. God damn. Please stop. Can I sprint? Can I sprint up a ladder? No. Time to go. You're afraid of heights. I said you're afraid of heights. I don't need my shield. Bugger my shield. Fuck it! Strafe like the best of them. Oh, that should have hit me. But I'm quite happy the game didn't register it in any way, shape or form. No, too scared. Too scared. Where are you going? You're dead! What a masterful plan. To accidentally fall down, stumble upon a ladder to climb up, go through here, and then kill that guy that's on the opposite end of this bridge. Should do that more often. Come on, come on, come on, he's gonna try and kill me! I'm gonna have to watch past broadcasts to see what I did. Let's waste a flask. Why not? Just waiting for her to stop. Thank you. Trying to figure out how to get to that hanging body. Blind luck is what you... Shit. Shite. Not shite. You don't need shite. Come on. Oh, if I aimed at you, that would be good, wouldn't it? Come on. Bye. Oh, and she died. Fantastic. Good news, everyone. Sounds like a boulder. Go. Go. Why not? Oh, you ain't ready. You ain't ready for what's about to happen. That. And that. Where's the guy? Where's the guys? Here. Not a table. Oh, poor table. Oh, you're good. You're good. You're getting good. I need to go over here. This is my domain. Where's the edge? Right. Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm pushing you. I'm nudging you. I'm nudging. Come on. It looks like I'm just out. Slowly killing you. Hey, now that's not good. Yeah. Shit, 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 shit. Good, good. Yeah. Okay. Have your Estus flask attached to your halberd today. And perhaps you will be able to sit on the chair. Or roll on it.
Jeez, pay attention, man. Take that.
Go, go, go. Why are you prancing about? I go. Which way is it? I don't know which way I go. This way. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! I'm alive!
Shitty hellfire. Why does this place want to kill me?
No Estus flasks. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. So if I could trip over a bonfire at some point, that would be fantastic. Hello. I'm lucky. Yeah. Oh, that's right, she can just bite my... Oh, get him. Yes. And again. Skill. It's all about skill in this game. And I've got tons of it. That's right.
Where are you going?
Oh, you're chuffing more. Oh, you. Bye bye.
Bloody idiots, aren't they here?
Where am I going? Down here? I don't need to go this way. So it's this way. Or this way. Well, there is something shiny down there. Quite, oh, shite. It's one of those things, isn't it? Alright, let's find out. No, 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 no. Hmm. Ooh.
Yeah. Yeah, he don't mind. He don't mind. He don't mind the cheese.
Oh, that one. That one bothered him. That one bothered him. Yeah, I don't mind. Just keep doing it. Just keep wasting your soul arrows on me.
No, just a petty one. Yes.
Mine, you'll never spawn again, hopefully. Oh, wait, this is back at where I fell. Isn't it?
Why would they have this?
The only way is down,
baby,
for you and me now. Don't know why I'm being so quiet. Ooh,
I don't know.
Scythe. I've probably already got this weapon. I haven't. I've got a great scythe. E. Not a clue. Can I wield it? I can. Let's wield it. Oh. What is he? What is he on? What is that lad on? Is it weaker than my halberd? 110. Well, of course it's going to be weaker than a halberd plus 5. Hello, Scotty. How you doing? It's safe to drink. Uh-oh. Why the noises? Why the noises? Ah, Jesus! The three up there. Right. Fuck. Takes longer to swing. Okay. Hello, wizard. Hello, nurse. So, why did I go down after going up? It's a good question. We shall not go back there. To that particular area. What's this say? I did it! Good for you, I did it, person. Fandavidorzi, I did it too. Look, I did it too. Stanley spin. Your turn if I could aim at you. If I could aim! It's only the enemy nearby. But you think, nah, you don't need to aim at him. That's how you do it. No, like this. See? Oh god, yeah, all planned. 14? Come on, surely. What's the point of doing a jumping attack if it's only going to do 14 damage? Dead. See, got this. I'll go and figure it out, lads and lasses. Touch Bloodstone, why not? That typically happens. Lizard. Okay. I didn't really know that they were lizards, the snake people. I thought they were mammals. Really? Oh, you're still alive. Plus 10, not yet. Oh god, don't bloody do that. Thank you. Shit. Oh fuck. Yeah. So plus 5 right now, the halberd. God damn it! Why did you think kicking was such a good idea? I'm over here, lad. Now he's doing the kicking when I don't need him to. I barely do the flicking. And he's like, oh, I'm gonna do that kick now. It's a very interesting question, yes it is. But I need something different in order to upgrade it. Not just a Titanite, a twinkling Titanite. Considering a hybrid form of the man snake, one could question whether he's more reptile or human. Go! What are you doing? I'd rather get crushed by the boulder. Go on! Get back! Oh shit!
Feather is better.
Oh no, 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 what am I doing? Just go, 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 go. Ah, shit! We're gonna die, you bastard! Oh, Jesus Christ. That is always brutal to watch. Oh shit! Yeah, good. Good, we're making progress. Assuming we're going the right way. Is this the right way? Hello, Lethal. Almost called you Lizard. Praise, hello Sun God Solaire. How you doing? Where do I want you to go? This way? Wait, that's way. French, ooh la la. Va-va-voom and all that. Wait a minute. How did the boulder go that way when it's going this way? That's a rhetorical question. In case there's some sort of lore that I don't quite get. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Am I killing someone? I'm killing someone. Keep doing it, keep doing it. Who am I killing? To whom am I killing? I don't know, but they don't seem to mind. Fantastic. Thank you. You can tell that I did 5 years of French. Can't you? Didn't pay attention at all, but you know, I did 5 years learning the French. Like vous and no. Ah, that is amazing. Hello, can I talk to you? Quite. I like your hat. Can I have your hat? I'll set you free. I mean, it didn't sound too untrustworthy. It's locked. Okay. What we got here? Oh. A dead end. Uh-huh. Alright then. Can I jump in? Is that a good idea? Probably not a good idea. Oh, go on then. Oh, I can't. Never mind. Sorry. Don't have the key. Ah. back up. You're not going back here, are you? Oh shit! Go 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 go. Super. Loot. I picked up the loot from the cage. How's it going? Both ways. I didn't even touch it. I see despair ahead. I see boulders in my face. What was that? We're fine from here on out, apart from the spiky roof, the ceiling that this elevator has. Good, good. What's down here? What's down here? Do I want to go down? I don't want to go down. That is my answer. I want to go up. Hello! Where are you going? Where are you going? Aww. Is this where I came? Nope. Perhaps I go this way then. But there's a pressure plate. And the game may automatically switch boulder directions. Yeah, it seems that way, doesn't it? I have outwitted you, trap. The light. It is so dark in here. Oh joy. I have to run through here. Someone waiting? Yeah, that won't do me any good if I can't get past this part. Oh shit, there's someone behind me as well. Going time! Oh, Jesus. Oh no, please, no! No, 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 no! No! No, no! Why? Why? Hey, let's have three of them here. You don't stand a chance. But I want a chance. Nope! No, you don't want a chance there. No, you're supposed to die there. Over and over again. You're never leaving. The only time you leave is when you die. But you have to come back. For your souls. Hello, I see you. Hello there, Corvette Lover 99. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Techno Madness. Did you do it? Lizard, no. No, it's just lizard. Fatality. Fuck this. Fuck this. Having to do this a million fucking times. No, you've got to keep doing it. At least I found a new path. He wasn't expecting me so soon. Didn't he just die? Shouldn't he be facing the... Bye bye! Oh shit! Time to run. just running. Yes, I am playing as Stanley the Cowardly. So running is his primary objective. It gets old quick, having to do this over and over. Over and over. Done. Nope, not done. Nope, just charging up my lightning. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm just going to take a rest. Ponder. Is that all? Yes. That's all I'm going to do. There we go. Lovely. Come on, come on, come on. Crush, crush, crush. Jesus. Crush again. Come on. Come on. Ow. Oh. Uh-oh. 50? Why is 50 a thing? One more, one more. Stay. Is that it? No. I haven't found the key yet. Come on. I just want to see damage taken from her. Why did that not happen? Yes, it does. One-handed, the halberd does about 34 damage, plus 5, so far, for me. And two-handed, 50-odd, sometimes 60. Are you dead? Cord. Hello. Do I have to stand on the plate before you see me? Hi. And go. And go. Oh, shit. No, please don't. I'm going now.
Bye bye.
Never get me. You'll never get me, copper. Copper lizards. Told ya. But no shield.
Oh yeah, can't have shield. Maybe on your back. But I take it off and do this. Now which way did I go? It wasn't this way. It was this way. Oh, that was the lizard that runs away. Pardon me.
I've got more manners on that.
I don't think I picked up the loot from the mimic. Oh god, no. Can I attract his attention from here? Has to be a lucky shot, because you can never actually get to him. Hmm. Gonna have to be jammy. Not ready. Almost ready. Ready! I hear someone. I see my souls. Someone's doing something. I can't tell what. They're angry. I'm gonna pick up my souls. Shit. 6,000 souls. Hi. Alright, we're alright. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Hey! Could you stop unblocking me? Oh shit! Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck am I? Why is there a hole here? Goodbye. What? Why did you? Oh no, don't want to go down here. Okay. We'll play your game. Oh, I can play a game with you. Oh ho ho. It's called You Die. That doesn't sound like a fun game for me. It isn't. Assuming I could aim at you. Why can't I aim at person in front of me? He's right here. No! It's fine. Just want you dead. Like that. I know you'd fall to your death, but it's just so much more satisfying for me that I kill you. Ah, we're alright. We're super. All we have to deal with is the boulders until we have to deal with Electric Lady. Yeah, the shield's gonna help you here. Yes, whoa, shit. A-okay. Huh. Does that mean it's coming over here? Maybe not. Let's go. Skill. Wee. Not skill. Just gonna wait. Electric lizard. Uh-huh, there it is. Yes. The way we go. It's down there, apart from death. Electric lizard. Goddamn electric lizards. Oh, we go. Look. What's this say? Praise the sun. Yeah, it seemed like a sensible idea to follow the boulder instead of the boulder following us. Which it will do eventually if you go slow enough. And go! Can we sort her out? Can we get close enough to sort her out? Yes! Dead! Ish. Right in the face. This is as far as we're getting right now. Each step. Really? Was? Oh shit! Are you kidding me? Are you frigging kidding me? At least I can aim at her. Oh! Planned. All planned. Deliciously. Dex faith. Something's not right. It's right in front of you, what's not right? Are you kidding me? No, I can't dash through. Okay, fine. A bot, don't be a boss. That's just cruel. An unusual punishment. Imminent fall. Thanks. Ooh. No bonfire. Why would you do this game? Why? Couple arrows do trick. Oh yes, they do. Where to? Where does that go? Probably back to the bottom. Better not be a boss, I'm totally friggin' screwed. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Just gonna hide up here. They purposely put him there. What's he doing? Oh, lovely. Oh, fantastic. He's gonna throw them at me, isn't he, once he sees me? Oh no. He's stacking boulders. It's a noble profession. It's a fourth generation boulder stacker. Not a clue, don't wanna know. Don't want to know until I find out myself. Oh god, what the fuck is going on? Dragon! Napalm! I love the smell of napalm in the morning, especially on my flesh. Absolutely lovely. Back here again. Yay!
How you had to go through all that? Well, wouldn't it be funny if you died and had to do that all over again?
No.
Oh, we're gonna do it anyway.
Why?
because we find it funny. Your pain is amusing to us.
Boom, you died.
Mm-hmm.
I need my shield. I need my shield on my freaking face so I don't get burnt. Oh, get off. Get it. Ow, okay. Really? You had to make it? Just go. Yes. Is everyone dead? They better be.
Do it all over again. Because it's fun that way.
No, you're not going to go this way. Super. No, you'd rather go this way. Be a pain in my ass. It's bad enough that bloody napalm airstrikes. How did that even exist in this bloody time zone? Time area. Era? That's the one. Ah, okay. Why do I forget that that exists? I need to see a boulder going past. I can't see it when you're in my face! Thanks for killing me, because I didn't need those 8,000 souls that I left up there. Yeah, with a spoon. I love Send the Fortress. I would go there again because I have to make progress.
Come to Send the Fortress, where you will die. And children go free. But you'll never see them again. At Send the Fortress.
Awkward silence. Go, because I don't give a shit. Nothing to lose. I got this down. I got the rushing thing down. Get the chuff down. There you go. Isn't it better when you do what I tell you to? Bloody fantastic. Uh-huh, that's lightning. Well done for you.
Oh, I can shoot lightning out of my hands. I've got a squiggly sword because I'm a snake. It makes sense.
Go. Balls. Come on. Many people have given up hope here. Well, I've given up hope. Just too stubborn to give up. Now, go on. Nope. Don't give a shit. Ow, let's just kill me. Yay.
Let's do it again. It's either this or giant, the tombs of the giants. That was so much fun to go through.
Absolutely. Not a fuss and palaver, that's for sure.
Oh,
sends forces, blah, 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 blah. Missed me, you idiot. I need you to disappear. Okay. Oh, they're all here. That's even better. That's, I like how that is a thing. That they can exist. Yeah. This is becoming so much fun now. I'm dying over and over again. And that there's no chuffing bonfire up top there once you traverse through the white light, because why would there be, why would you need a bonfire up top there when you can just do this over and over again when you die from napalm airstrikes? Yeah. Fantastic. I love what they thought was a good idea. Come on. Could we go a bit faster? So I can pass you. Yeah. Why don't you hit me off it? Wouldn't that be great? Yep. I like how you hit me. Even though I was shielding. I like that. I really, really like that. Absolutely. Well, let's pick up zero of my souls. Can I go through? No? No, am I not? Am I too wide to go through? Even though I'm slim. That's what I chose for the build, slim, but... Oh, God! Still someone following me, because, you know, they can get through the axes. With no problems. Yep. Fun house! I do give a shit. Why aren't you running? Oh, you're jumping. That's a good idea. That's a brilliant idea. Well, I don't know how I survived this long, but I have. Yes, you haven't missed much. I mean, I did get as far as I've ever gotten in Sen's Fortress. And then it killed me. Just wait until he finds out that he has to go all the way through this again. I knew that was going to happen again, because there was no bonfires. Why would they want bonfires at top? No. Thank you, dead people. We're done. Good. I can make progress. And then die. Oh, yay, this place, this is becoming fantastic. Let's go back to Blighttown. I like Blighttown. Blighttown was fun. That was an actual fun place. This, not so much. Look at that, me living. This is just marvellous. Absolute marvellousness. And look how I can't get through. And then I got through. Oh, yay. I'm going to be knocked off now. Oops. Can I have your souls when you die? Thank you. Oh, shit. Right, so it's not you I worry have to worry about, it's someone else. I don't know, I really don't know how we got here. Well, the shield ain't going to do any good, is it? Let's just run. Run, even though I don't know where I'm going. That's hopefully someone saying good luck. Shit. Yeah, like I'm going to chuffing pick that up. You think I'm a madman? You think I'm a madman?
Where am I going? Oh, let's just fall to our death. Why would they have guardrails up there? Because, you know... Because it's fun. It's a fun house. It's a fun house. Fun. It's in the title. Wow. My sentiments exactly, but in a saltier fashion. Rip. Rip indeed. Look at this, I've got the flow. I've got the flow. Oh, like I chuffing give a shit, you're just gonna come. Hey-o. Hey-o. How about you aim at him? How about you aim? That would be great. Stormy, hello! Get fucked. Get fucked, get buggered. Don't even care if there's a boulder coming. There is a boulder coming! I do care! Jesus. So many people died here. Why is the boulder coming this way now?
Look at me coming towards you. Nah. Isn't it good? I'm dead now. Yay.
Oh, Jesus Christ, oh fucking mighty. Really? How about you move? Wouldn't that be lovely? I like how the character, when he falls from a certain height, a certain great height, he thinks, I'm just going to check to see if I've got my knees still on. After that fall, it's going to take me a few seconds so they can still attack me. Pinpoint the flaws of human biology. Oh, go on. Go on, plain messages. Try dashing through. Oh! Trap ahead. Really? You mean this? Why dash when I can just go backwards? You silly nanas. Oh, fun. Fun, 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 fun. Why am I not dashing? I am dashing. Let me through. The plan is working. Oh, come on, really? You got through? Screw you. Yeah, sure, you're going to tell me what to do. I don't need to know what to do. I do know that I need to avoid. Oh, souls. Going this way. This way. We didn't go this way. Oh, yay. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't want to go this way. I don't want to go this way. Let's go this way. Let's go down here. I'm staying here. I'm staying here. Napalm's gonna hit me, isn't it? Can he get me? He doesn't know how to use ladders. And there's a lizard man. It's safe. It's safe on the ladder. Yes. What if there's a bonfire? There must be a bonfire down there. Oh, the words. Go! Ah. Oh, freaking hell, who are you? Archer Man! Very quick Archer Man. With a rapier, it appears. Cheesy as always. En garde! I like your attacks. Can I have your sword? Keep going. You're doing well. Thank you. But what if there's an enemy behind you? Well, I'm screwed, aren't I? What if there's... Oh, look at that. Which one of you breathing? I know I'm supposed to parry. What? Why should I do that when I can do that? Stab. It's more effective. It's not the end now. Shall never end. Fun never ends here at Sen's Funhouse. In fact, it never begins. I like you. Look at him. He's got a frying pan lid for a shield. Oh no, it's a World War One helmet. How's that going to protect you? Got this. We've got this. We can kill someone at the Sen's Fortress. Legitimately. Damn. He's got the moves. That was my pottery to destroy. Oh! Dead. The frying pan is a gentleman's shield. Oh! I bet I can't upgrade this. Gimme. Richards. Really? 20 dexterity to use it. Bugger it. I don't care. I've got a halberd. Which one of you is breathing? None of you. Does that mean you're dead? Does that mean you're dead? One of you's got to be breathing. Rare Ring of Sacrifice. And you? Divine Blessing. None the wiser. Dun, 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 Divine Blessing. Fully restore HP and undo irregularities. Holy Water from Goddess Guinevere. Guinevere. Fully restore HP and undo irregularities. That's too many syllables for me. The Goddess of Sunlight... Guinevere, daughter of the great lord of the sunlight, Gwyn, is cherished by all as the symbol of bounty and fertility. You couldn't think of a better name other than your own name, but put Inevere at the end, eh? Gwyn? Huh? Don't judge. You just got an item. What was the other thing? A ring. Die, lose nothing, nullify curse, ring breaks. Can I have an invulnerable ring? Wait, that was a dead end. This is a dead end. I have to go back to the ladder where they're waiting for me.
Yay.
Imminent tough enemy, really? Wasn't that tough. Are they waiting for me? They are still waiting for me. I don't really stand much of a chance, do I? Hello? Could you move, please? Wait a minute. Can I? No, of course. Oh, I can. Oh, jeez. Hello, Mocky. Oh, I love the cheese. How you doing? Welcome to anyone else who's just joined. It was getting particularly salty. What? Okay, I'm choking. Wait, it's not burning me. magic power. So apparently the thing that's burning me is not burning me right now. I don't know where to go, because what if I do the same thing again? It's gonna happen. I hear it. I hear it in my sleep. Okay. We're fine. Absolutely fine. Keep going. Just go here. It'll be absolute. Hello, Wendy. How you doing? Hi. Oh, shit. Charge up. Like a hot, abusive girlfriend. Shit. Yeah. Why is my halberd not long enough? How? Why? What?
Yes.
My man. You're a dead man. Good to hear. Very good. Uh-oh. This is a dead end. Why would you make a dead end?
Here's an enemy. Nothing at the end of it.
Ooh. Have a key. Do you have a key? Titanite shard. I like that. Might want to waste it on something. Go! Oh, go on. Why not? Shortcut. You mean are these elevators? Open. But why would I want the... Oh! But would it work when I get there? Is the thing. Need a bloody bonfire. Oh, you are kidding me. Oh, you are shitting me. I've got good balance. I've got good skill. Yeah, not when I do that. That's for bloody sure. Ah, hello. What is that armour? The armour I am wearing currently... Where do I look? We've got the Mask of the Mother, Crimson Robe, Crimson Gloves, and a Crimson Waistcloth. That's the stats for the Mask of the Mother. Crimson Robe. Looking for a bonfire. Story of my life. In Dark Souls. Ooh, the Black Sorcerer Cloak has less weight. Significant less weight. But significantly less armor. There's a Crimson Gloves. 77450.8. And a Crimson Waistcloth. Cloth. Uh-huh. Still not Mask of Fire, Father. Well, I can't exactly face him again. Well, except for in... What? NG Plus and all that.
Why? Here's a table for you to destroy. You're welcome.
What's this? Gorgeous view. Yeah, that's just a trap to make me stay there. So what's his face gonna attack me? Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready for what's at top of here. Oh, God. Oh, fuck! How could attack?
Hello? Why? You're moving. Why do you attack through wall? Cheating bastard. I wish I could do that. Pardon me. I've got him in my sights. But there's no way I'm gonna be able to attack him with. That's it! Exactly how I planned. Did I get him? I don't know. I'm gonna take that as a yes. Lay down. Take it easy. Okay? Take it easy. Just take a nap. And if you feel some tickling, it's just me doing a soul arrow massage. Massage. See, can you hear how relaxing it would be through the volume of my voice? Leaving. Not a dragon panic over. That does not look like a dragon. I've seen a few dragons in my time, and that ain't a dragon. It's more like a gorilla. Turn around. Every now and then. Cheating giant. Well, I'm going to be cheesy. Cheesy Stanley. Why does he turn around when I get close? I wonder. Hello! I was waiting for that, and I bloody wasted it. Fan-friggin-tastic. Come on. Now you turn around. See, that gap wasn't made for you. Why would you want to do that? Risking! Hello. Greedy. Love how I be greedy, and then I hit the flipping doorway. I love that. Turn around. Hey, okay. He's not obedient. There's got to be a bonfire. There has to be a bonfire. Spells. That's how I usually spell spelling. Spieling. Dead? Killed him! Loads of souls! Give me a chuffing bonfire! Titanite chung, get back inside just in case that wasn't the guy that was burning you. What we got here? Be wary of boss. What? Oh! That guy. That looks like a boss. This looks like a dead end. Dead end. This is a dead end. Joy. No, looking for a bonfire. Wait a minute. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. What's this say? Try fall. Try rolling. Are you a stacker or thrower? You're a stacker. Good. I like you. You don't want to kill me. I'm guessing it's safe now. It feels safe, you know, apart from, you know, everything else not being safe. Shortcut. I don't want to try the shortcut. Maybe there is no bonfire. There better bloody well be. Succeed in this encounter. Fuck that. Fuck that nonsense. Nope. Of course it's not an illusionary wall. Why would it be? Are you the guy? You're the guy, aren't you? You're the dude throwing things, aren't you? I know you. I've seen your face now. Fine. But the gorgeous sight is really gorgeous. Yes, it is. There's no denying how beautiful this game is. Uh-oh. So that's where I fell. Oh, come on. There's got to be a chuffing place to be. Hey, that's one of the bell places that I belled. There's got to be a way to somewhere. Come on, you've got to be joking. How did they expect you to run all the way through Sen's Fortress to make it to the chuffing boss? It's, no, I refuse to believe that there isn't one and that I've missed it. Here, it's got to be here. No, of course it's not here. Ladder? No ladders. Illusionary wall. Stick. Stick. We're trying every chuffing wall. Maybe the message helps. Messages. Messages everywhere. Oh, that wouldn't be an illusionary wall. The hunt for a bonfire that probably doesn't exist. Imminent tough enemy. Mm-hmm. Sure was. You know what would be great if you could see the bonfire, but you couldn't actually get there. Unfair. Unfair souls. Unfair video game, the game. Hate yourself? Why not play Dark Souls? The unfair simulator. Hang on. What are you? Stacker? What are you? Who are you? What is this? Somewhere I've been. Don't want to burn. I don't want to burn. I don't want to burn. It's a dead end. It's a dead end. We've confirmed this. Nothing is unfair. Okay. What's this say? Try poison. Hello, Bert. You're not gonna puke, are you? That's my cat. Not been feeling well today. Oh, somewhere new. Yeah! Am I going the right way? Don't tell me. That's a rhetorical question. I want to play the game as cluelessly as possible. Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Ho 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 ho! Don't walk away from me. Don't walk away from me! I am the one that walks away. Preferably runs away. Kick him. That's not kicking. Stanley, we've talked about this before. God damn it, Stanley. Just kick. Ah!
He was ready. Yeah.
lots of titanite shards. Come on, bonfire. I just want it somewhere, please. Oh, it's a dead end with a treasure chest that's probably going to try and eat me.
Yay.
Oh, hello. Oh, fucking hell. I'm just gonna... Couldn't have waited, could you? No, no. Let me just waste an Estus flask. Now I have none. Because of you dick. What are we doing? The view is gorgeous. Yes, it is. Please, please. Ha ha ha. Nom says to fuck. Eat it now. Drink it. Drink the drink. Not with that many holes in you. Right. Examine. It ain't breathing. Okay. Ooh. I don't have any flame things. Boost fire defense. Yay. Nope. So we've discovered another dead end.
Yay.
Just examining. Some messages really help. Yes, I know. The problem with that is I'm a stubborn bastard that would rather figure stuff out, even though I'm really, really rubbish at figuring things out. Yeah, I wonder how he died. Uh-huh.
There is a bonfire.
Oh, let's make all the enemies respawn. Oh, I'm so relieved. Oh my god. I need more endurance.
Oh no!
What happened to my Twitch? Oh, it's fine. Okay. More endurance. It's been so long since I've leveled up. Stamina, yes, that's what I want. I want more stamina to run away. Oh! Heyo! Hello, Saber? Cybercats.
Bonbons!
Or however it's said. What's his face? Better not have bloody respawned. The guy who chucks the chuffing napalm. Don't know what else to call it. The creeper style. What that? That'll have to come when I play as a pyromaniac. It's very, 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 very likely
that I'll want to play this as another character. I do have a few in mind. Warrior, unarmed, classic Stanley, as I like to call it. What else? Pyromaniac. Where am I going? Am I even going the right way? Yes. Let's say yes. Ooh. Ha ha ha! Kick. Dead. How are you? I see you killed Pineapple Wheels. Yes. Pinwheels is dead. And he or she was very, very easy once I upgraded my halberd to +5. The key is bound to be around here. What key? Oh, don't tell me, Terrell. Don't tell me. If the game wants to give me it in the future, I will get it. Mm-hmm. Well, at least the run-up to the boss now is so much more, a billion times easier. Uh-oh. Oh! He wants to create a hurricane. But he hasn't got a shield. Oh, shit. Hey, oh. Oh, I'm not up yet. This is probably not going to be a one-hit wonder boss. Then again, none of them have. Oh dear. Oh dear. This is not good. Because I can't go. I can't leave. Oh. Oh, please fall off. That would be so fantastic. And again, I don't think it would be that easy, would it? I could probably fall off. That would be funny, wouldn't it? Oh no. Oh no. Why am I going this way? Why? Why do I keep going this way? Oh shit. Shit, shit, shit. Oh! I've got this, guys. It's the power of cheese. I want the cheese. Why did I... Oh god, that's me. Fucking. Oh yeah, oh fucking hell. And run. Oh, I'm out. Oh shit, I'm out. Oh yes, I've got this. 2001, and everyone's still saying, "What's up?" What? This guy's easy. welcome to anyone who's just joined. Let's just ignore what I said, because apparently it was a lie. Easy, yes. This guy's easy. Dead. I have a tendency to do that, speaking too soon. But we know we can kill him.
You haven't even killed him yet,
but we can. Cheesy easy. Wrecked. But next time he will be wrecked. And I will be the winner. cheesy dinner. Oh, there we go. That's what you want to say. I moved too fast. For Arrow Man. That's right. The only guy we need to kill before we get to the boss. This is fantastic. Cheesy easy, let's get our health. That's not a health. Oh, shit! This is a bad idea. That's the wrong way. Lemon cheesy. So when he does that, not that way, this way. We're learning. Lemon cheese. Ugh. Probably better than goat's cheese. Just keep pulling the face every time you say cheese. Gonna beat this. Beat it. Don't quite believe how it only gives us really one enemy to worry about before the boss. Taking more than 10 attempts. Hello, wicked dwarf miner. Right. So his first attack is some sort of tornado thing. Ooh! I died on the opposite side, but... let's not be so greedy. Already two down. Oh! That's how we attack. So we're gonna miss. Come on. Oh! Shit!
Use all the cheese.
Just so glad I found this bonfire. We are all with you, except for the experience and the pain of walking off the edge. We're not going to walk off the edge with you. We'll just be there, laughing. Well, holding back our laughter, I'd like to think. Gravity OP. Please nerf. Now this... the statute of limitations on nerfing things on this game is probably over. No, this boss isn't hard. I'm just an idiot. MVP! Where are you going? Fall off. Bye bye. I love how in this game some bosses are that hard, huh? It's just a place where you have to fight them. That makes it really hard. 3 attempts now, 2 more, and I win the bet. Bet?
There's bets being placed on me. Put me down for six. I'm good for it. Did you read the message before the cage? You mean the one that says shortcut? Yes. Yes, I read that one. We don't need the shield. The shield ain't gonna help us. Melee only. It will happen. I plan on doing a warrior run, or knight, whichever comes first. Oh! I just want these. Come on. Ah! Ooh, okay. I'm stuck! Yeah, bastard. Can't grab me if I'm not there. Drink the drink of champions. Ha! 219, do that more often, Stanley. Uh-oh. How did that not miss? Oh shit! Maybe. I don't want to. Respec. I have many cyber cats. I'm gonna make it earlier than you think. 67, 69. 40, 42, 97. Champion piss. Gain the piss of champions. No, gain the skills of champions by drinking their piss. That's what you meant to say, didn't it? Mm-hmm. To me, it looks like Sunny D. Or some orange juice. It's yellow. Girate! That's what it is. Dragon's piss. Oh no! It all makes sense. Sunny Delight. Still with as much sugar. He's a little kid. Stanley's a little kid. We've all got a little Stanley in all of us. All of us. Get at. Oh. Two-hand it. Better. Oh yes. I've got quite a few mods on this HD texture pack, which makes it look even prettier. What else? Better health bar and aim sight. HD font and subtitles. Strafe to the left. That's poor strafing, because it's rolling. Think. Oh, why did I think not dodging would be... Oh, God, what the fuck? Bye, souls. Hello, Sir Johnston. How you doing? Yeah, that as fun as the no shield malarkey was, I will have to do it later, but probably not now. When we get back to the blacksmith, we'll see how many... Because you can upgrade the shield. I assume that's upgrading the shield upgrades the damage you do by bashing it into people's faces. Ha 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 ha! Laughter! No! Oh, come on. Didn't realise how dark it had gotten in the past 2 hours. Let me just turn the light on. The light! We must see the light, then we can see through this enemy. Even though it's easy. Super easy. That's better. And I'm back.
You weren't gone.
Da, da, da.
forward. Do-do-do. And a great spring. Thank you, Sir Yarnston. I hope to be the greatest meal you've ever eaten. Mm-hmm. I didn't realise I could do that, wicked. For this is my first time playthrough, and I'm playing it as cluelessly as possible. So that means no tips, hints or spoilers, please. I do have rules below, which one of them is no tips, hints or spoilers. I like those 500 souls. Try rolling. Try fall. I've done that plenty of times. Don't want to do it again. Thank you very much. There we go. Not human. Nope. That would mean people would invade me. And if they did that, I'd just run away. For I am playing as Stanley the Cowardly. Oh, give me a chuffing break! Can't get me from there, you silly Billy. Really? Really? What's that? Dead. Dead end. Dead end. You're dead! Oh! Oh fuck! I forgot about that. Bane! Oh god! Oh! Oh. Stop laughing in his face. He doesn't even have a face. Oh, yes! Strategy! Superb! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Hey now. I love it. I don't love this. I don't love this at all. Yes. 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 Why the evil laughter? This is the part where you get overconfident. And things go terribly wrong. Undergarment cheese! I love this. He's become my favourite boss just because of that cheese fucking. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, dick. I needed that. Oh god. Give me all your souls. Oh god, I'm gonna need to go melee on him. I know. Gonna need to tickle him with the halberd. Oh, I've got this. Why did that hit him? I did hit him, good. Oh, I've got this! Best boss battle ever.
Ooh, what's this? Core of an iron golem. Uh-oh, I wanted to re-chat. You better not come alive. Oh, shit. What the fuck? No. No. What the f- Great.
Victory.
So I'm not going to see Blacksmith. I wanted to go back to Blacksmith. Oh, you are gorgeous. A screenshot. Right, what have we all been saying? Reach Anno Londo. Oh, there's no place like Londo. I feel home again. Just reading the chat, because I missed a bit. I think we both know the greatest meal I've ever eaten is the hat. I totally hate when you've been dishonored, yes. I hope it was a delicious hat and you had the barbecue sauce on it. Sorry about that then. Oh, that's okay, Wicked. I've forgiven you. It's a Dark Souls ritual. Whoops. I've foregone the ritual, it seems. A lot of cheese, suicide is always an option. I've done that plenty of times. Nor does he seem to want to free Logan. Oh yeah, that guy. Is that the guy I was supposed to free to summon? Whoops. Maybe later. No more boulders. Oh, that guy that was throwing the fiery stuff was that guy before, I assume. That booty. Oh yes, when I got under him. See. The moment Ted realizes that running through his crotch is a safe plan. Oh, he's a wizard, Kitty. Da 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 da, victory, cheese. Da, da, da. See, da. Praise the sun of a blacksmith. Oh, let's get back to the game. Enough of this reading, even though I'm still doing it. Look at all those souls. Spin for the souls. Need humanity. I'm not selling it. Gorgeous view. Goddamn right it is. Praise the sun. My page refresh. What loot did you... what loot did I get? I don't know. I got the... Okay. How do I get back? Don't say you have to go through him. That's not an option. That's not fair. 40k souls, 1 humanity, an iron golem core. Ooh, can I use you? Talk. I can go back. Yes. Uh-oh. Go through him. Nope. We're going back. It was a silly idea to go to this gorgeous place. Known as Anno Londo. Sen's Fortress. Oh, it's either through that guy, Anno Londo, or Sen's Fortress. Why? Can I just stick with these guys?
So no. On second vote, I'm gonna go back. Go back to no. In fact, no. It's Sen's Fortress. I should go back. I should go.
Hello there, Paul the other one. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Techno Madness. Let's explore Sen's Fortress. Let's not. Now I'm just dicking with you. It's only a bit of cold tea left. Might as well drink it.
Ah, my arms! Can you just hold me under my armpits for proper support, and one of you hold me under my legs?
Just in case you didn't get the screenshot before, here's the screenshot opportunity. Squeaky voice.
How do you do a squeaky voice when you're such a man?
Don't know.
Head forward.
What's that cup of tea sign? You mean this? On one side is a watch. The other, obviously, is a bowler hat. See? There. There's the camera. Bowler hat. Just when you think there was never a bowler hat on the stream, even though my avatar is a bowler hat, there has been all along on the cuppa. Can't see. I'm tangled in the wires. Oh, look at that. Continuing Dark Souls 2. Enjoy, Terrell. Wish I had Dark Souls 2. But that can wait. Labyrinth. I haven't watched Labyrinth in years. Then again, I don't watch much of movies. Can I aim? No, by the time you aim, he's gonna be after you. And then you're gonna have to get the ghoul flying things to send you back to Sen's Fortress.
Tippy-doe. Cool. Slap him, Ted. He gives you cheese. Cheese.
Looks like he gives me Cathedral City. Why can't I aim at him? Uh-huh. And then it turns out he's friendly. Oh. 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 I've not got the... Ooh. Don't you dare. Don't you dare run past me. I can see it. I can see it through your mask. Are you going to run past me? Don't you bloody dare. Yeah, that's right. You walk away. You walk away. What are you doing? Don't you dare. Hey, you bastard. Oh. That was a bit of an over-dramatic reconstruction of what just happened. Hello. Keep it classy. Keep it classy. Oh, hello. Yes.
Level up.
Right, we leveled up the endurance, so we should level up this, definitely that, and that. All in favour, say aye. All opposed, say nay. This is empty. I even said I drank the last of it, and then I still picked it up. Clever. I'm a clever guy. Wicked smart. Nay. Nay? Cake? Pie? Pie, that's a reasonable yay, as far as I'm concerned.
I've got hands for ears. Bunny ears.
Fill it with more tea. I'll probably get some water during the break. I'd like to start the cast with a cup of tea. And then some water. You won't need it anymore, why?